हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू नागेश करजगी ऑर्किड स्कूल। आई एम वल्लवी गायकवाड़। आई एम योर बैक टू टीच मैथ सब्जेक्ट। सो स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर कैनोपी, पेज नंबर 54। एज वी हैव स्टडीड लेसन नंबर 1, 2, 3 एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लेसन नंबर 4, दैट इज एडिशन एंड सब्सट्रैक्शन ऑफ 3-डिजिट नंबर्स। नाउ वी हैड सीन इन द प्रीवियस लेसन 2-digit numbers, addition and subtraction of 2-digit number. So today we are going to see addition and subtraction of 3-digit number. Now see, addition of 3-digit numbers, that is material require 100 sheets, 9 10 strips 9 and 1 slips 9 method. Now we want to show 234 and 163 with the help of sheets, strips and slips. Now see here, in this they had shown 234. Now see here, 2 hundreds, 3 tens and 4 ones, that is 234. This is 234, and 234 means 2 hundreds, 3 tens and 4 ones. In last period we had studied 2 hundreds means what? 100 sheets of 100. This is 200. 100, 200, that is 2 hundreds. Then 10, 3 tens. These columns, in each box there are 10 boxes. So 1, 2, 3, that is 3 tens and 4 ones. Individual box are how many? 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4, that is 4 ones. We had studied this in previous lesson also. Okay, now first we have to 2, 3, 4. Then how we are going to clarify in this way? 2 hundreds means there are 2 sheets of hundreds. This is one sheet, this is two sheets. Then 3 tens, 1, 2, 3, 3 tens and 4 ones, that is 4 boxes are there, individual 4 boxes, that is 4 ones. Then next, now this, first we had seen, now this is 163, that is 163 means here only one sheet is there. One sheet is there, so only 100. When two sheets are there, 200. When three sheets are there, 300. Four sheets are there, 400. Now here we can see only one sheet. So that is only 100. Then here we can see 6 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 tens. And here we can see 3 individual boxes. That is 3 ones. Okay. So in one sheet, that is 100, 6 tens and 3 ones. So in this way we are going to see how to add the sums in 3-digit number. These all are 3-digit number. Now see here, as we had seen in the strips, 2 sheets were there, 2 hundreds, 3 tens, 4 ones. So plus 100, 6 tens, 3 ones. Now in this way we want to add. Okay. Addition sums we want to do add. Then how you will do now? Whenever you are going to start addition sums, we are going to start from the ones column. Okay. Now 4 ones plus 3 ones. 4 ones plus 3 ones, how much will come, children? Correct. 4 ones plus 3 ones is 7 ones. Okay? 7 ones. Then 3 tens plus 6 tens. 3 tens plus 6 tens, that is 9 tens. Then 2 tens plus 1 ten, sorry, 2 hundreds plus 100, that is 3 hundreds. Okay. 2 hundreds plus 100, That is 3 hundreds. First you are going to solve ones, column of ones, then tens, then hundreds. Okay, addition sums. You know you are studying this addition sums right from the first standard. That time you studied one digit addition, then second two digit addition. Now we are going to see three digit addition. How to do three digit addition? So first you will add the ones column. 4 ones plus 3 ones, that is 7 ones. Then 3 tens plus 6 tens, that is 9 tens. Then 200s plus 100, that is 300s. Okay, in this way you can do addition sums. Again, one more time, I'll explain. 200s, 3 tens, 4 ones. Hundreds means 2 sheets of 100. This is 1 sheet, 2 sheets of 100. Each sheet is having 100 boxes. That is called 100. Then this is second 100. That is 200s, 100, 200. Then here 3 tens plus 4 ones, that is 4 boxes are individual, and here 3 tens means 3 lines are there, and in each 3 lines there are 10 boxes. So 3 tens, 4 ones, that is the number is 234. Then this 100, 6 tens, 3 ones. Now this is 100, means only 1 sheet is there. Only 1 sheet, so it will be 100. Then 6 tens, these are 6 columns. In each this column, there are 10 boxes. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In each strips, there are 10 boxes. So in this way, there are 6 strips. How many strips? 6 strips, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, it is written as 6 tens. And 3 ones means here are 3 boxes which are individual. Okay, so there are 3 ones. The number is 160. Now, these both we want to do addition. See here, in this way they had shown the addition, 200s, 3 tens, 4 ones. So, plus 100, 6 tens, 3 ones. Then how you'll do? 4 ones, first you are going to start from the ones column. 4 ones plus 3 ones. So that is 7 ones. 4 ones plus 3 ones, that is 7 ones. Then 3 tens plus 6 tens, that is 9 tens. Then 200s plus 100, it is 300s. Now, number 55, see page number 55. Now see here, they had given one example how to do this. See here. In this way, 100 tens ones. They have written 2 in hundreds place, 3 in tens place, and 4 in ones place. Then they plus 1 in hundreds place, 6 in tens place, 3 in ones place. So, now how you are going to do this addition? So first we are going to solve the ones column. In ones column what is there? 4 is there. Then 4 plus 3. How much? 4 plus 3 is 7. Correct. 7. Then 3 plus 6. 3 plus 6 is 9. Okay. So 9. Then 2 plus 1 is 3. So our answer is 397. Then how you will call to this? 3 hundreds, 9 tens, 7 ones. Okay? 3 hundreds, 9 tens, 7 ones. In this way you are going to see. Now see here, we shall start with the exercise 1. So all of you see here, exercise 1, addition. Now we shall solve exercise 1. Now see here, 100 tens ones. Now hundreds, 4 is in hundreds place, 2 is in tens place, and 1 is in ones place. Then plus 3 is in hundreds place, 6 is in tens place, and 7 is in ones place. Now we want to do this addition. How you are going to do? First you are going to start from the ones column. Okay? So in ones column, what is there? 1 plus 7. 1 plus 7 is 8. Then 2 plus 6. 2 plus 6, 7, 8. Then 4 plus 3 is 7. In this way, you are going to solve. First, 1 plus 7 is 8. 2 plus 6 is 8. 4 plus 3 is 7. Then next, 1 plus 3 is 4. Then 2 plus 6 is, correct, 7, 8. Then 6 plus 2 is, yes, 8. Then next, 0 plus 7. 0 plus 7 is 7. Then 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 plus 4 is, yes, 5 plus 4 is, correct, 9. Then 6 plus 0 is 6. Then 2 plus 5 is 7. Then 5 plus 3 is 8. Correct. So what we have done? Your answer is 1 plus 7 is 8. 2 plus 6 is 8, 4 plus 3 is 7. The next, 1 plus 3 is 4, 2 plus 6 is 8, 6 plus 2 is 8. Then 0 plus 7 is 7, 3 plus 2 is 5, 5 plus 4 is 9. Then 6 plus 0 is 6. 2 plus 5 is 7. 5 plus 3 is 8. So write down fast. Now we shall see even. Now 2 plus 7. 2. How you'll do? 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So answer is 9. Then 4 plus 0 is 4. Then 3 plus 4 is 7. So your answer is 7 hundredths, 4 tens, 9 ones. Then here, 0 plus 7 is 7. 9 plus 0 is 9. Plus 5 is 7. Then 9 plus 0 is 9. Then 2 plus 7 is, yes, 2 plus 7 is 9, correct. So, 9. Then 3 plus 6 is also 9. Now, 5 plus 0 is correct, 5. Then 0 plus 6 is 5 plus 0 is also 5. And 0 plus 6 is also 6. Then 5 plus 2 is 7. Now, next, see here. 2 plus 7 is 9. 4 plus 0 is 4. 3 plus 4 is 7. Then 0 plus 7 is 7. 9 plus 0 is 9. 2 plus 5 is 7. Then 9 plus 0 is 9. 2 plus 7 is 9. 3 plus 6 is 9. Then 5 plus 0 is 5. 0 plus 6 is 6. 5 plus 2 is 7. Then see next one. 226 plus 273. Now, 6 plus 3. Yes, how much? 6 plus 3 is 6, 7, 8, 9. Correct. 9. Then 2 plus 7 is? Yes, 2 plus 7 is also 9. Then 2 plus 2 is? Correct, 4. Then next, 3 plus 2. 3 plus 2 is? Yes, 3 plus 2 is 5. Then 2 plus 5 is? Correct, 7. And 1 plus 3 is? 4. Next, 0 plus 7 is? Correct, 7. Then 5 plus 4 is, 5 plus 0 is 5. 3 plus 4 is 7. Then 6 plus 0 is 6. 0 plus 8 is 8. 4 plus 1 is 5. So, 6 plus 3 is 9. 2 plus 7 is 9. 2 plus 2 is 4. Then, 3 plus 2 is 5. 2 plus 5 is 7. 1 plus 3 is 4. Then, 0 plus 7 is 7. 5 plus 0 is 5, 3 plus 4 is 7, then 6 plus 0 is 6, 0 plus 8 is 8, 4 plus 1 is 5. Write down fast. Finish writing. Now we'll see next. Now here you can see here they have not given the hundreds value. There is no value of hundreds. Only tens and ones is there. In first line, in first column you can see 100 there is no number. Tens it is 2 and ones it is 4. Plus the next they had given 200s. 3 tens, 3 ones. So, 4 plus 3. How much? See, count and see. Yes, 4 plus 3 is 7. Then 2 plus 3 is 5. Then 2. Then 0 plus 3 is 3. Then 7 plus 2 is 7 plus 2 is 7, 8, 9. Then 4 plus 3 is 7. The next 2 plus 1 is 3. Then 0 plus 8 is correct, 8. Then 6 plus 3 is 9. Then 3 plus 2 is 5. Then 0 plus 6 is 6. And 5, here there is no number. In second column, hundreds place is blank. There is only 5. So you'll write as it is 5. Now see, 4 plus 3, that is 7. 2 plus 3, that is 5. And here no numbers, only as it is 2. So 2 hundreds, 5 tens, 7 ones. The next, 0 plus 3 is 3. 7 plus 2 is 9. 4 plus 3 is 7. So 7 hundreds, 9 tens, 3 ones. Now 2 plus 1 is 3. 0 plus 8 is 8. 6 plus 3 is 9. So 9 hundreds, 8 tens, 3 ones. Then 3 plus 2 is 5. 0 plus 6 is 6. 5 plus 5. No number as it is. So 5 hundreds, 6 tens, 5 ones. So finish everyone. We had seen today lesson number 4, that is addition and subtraction of 3-digit number. In this we had seen first explanation and then we had solved exercise 1. So okay, now we shall start with 3-digit addition with through regrouping of ones. So now we shall start with addition of regrouping. Now see here, what we had seen in 2-digit number also we had seen regrouping. See here now, hundreds, how many sheets are there? 1, 2, 3. So that is 300s. 3 sheets are there, so 300. In each sheet there are 100 boxes. In each sheet there are 100 boxes, so 100, 200s, 300s. Then tens, how many tens are there? 8 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 tens. In each this strip there are 10 boxes. In this way, there are 8 strips and there is, in each 8, there are 10 boxes. So, 8 tens plus 5 ones. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is, these boxes are, individual boxes are 5. So, 5 ones. So how you'll call 3 hundreds plus 8 tens plus 5 ones? That is 385. Now see here, take out 100 sheets, 10 strips and 1 slip to show this number. Then add the 1 slip, 7 slips plus 8 slips is equals to 15 slips. Of the 15 1 slip, put together 10 1 slips and make 1 10th strip. So 15 ones is equals to 1 10 plus 5 ones. There are 5 slips remaining. Now see here, add the 1 slip 7 plus 8 strips. That is 15 slips. So of the 15 1 slips, put together 10 1 slips and make 1 10th strips. So 15 ones is equals to 1 10 plus 5 ones. There are 5 slips remaining. Add the 10 strips. 3 tens plus 4 tens plus 1 ten is equals to 8 tens. So 3 tens plus 4 tens plus 1 ten, that is 8 tens. Now add the 100 strips. 2 hundreds plus 100 is equals to 3 hundreds. You now have, so 237 plus 148 is equals to 385. So first they have add 15 ones are there. Then how they have distributed? 1 10 plus 5 ones. That is 15. You can see here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These are how many? 15 ones. They have classified into 2 and 5. So there are 5 strips remaining. Then add the 10 strips. Now you want to add 10 strips. So first you will add 3 plus 4 and plus 1. So it will become 8 tens. Then now add the 100 sheets. So 2 hundreds plus 100, that is equals to 300. You are going to add 200s plus 100, that is 300. So you have now 237 plus 148 is equals to 385. So in this way you are going to solve the regrouping sums. See here, 300 plus 8 tens plus 5 ones is equals to 385. 1, 2, 3, 300 plus 8 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Plus 8 tens plus 5 ones. Okay? That is, answer is 300, 8 tens, 5 ones. So children, today what we had studied, we had started with the lesson number 4, the addition and subtraction of 4-digit number. In this we had seen the explanation of addition sums using the sheets, strips and slips. Then we had solved exercise 1, and also we have started with the 3-digit addition with regrouping of ones. Okay? Just go through that. Thank you.